because they have saved her and found her. But it is more often difficult to make my friends happy than my parents. Thank you for listening.
In making my friends and family happy so many times, the ways of making them feel happy is to be a friendly, give a present, and write a letter. I think give a present is the best way to make them feel happy, because give a present means is that someone who cares on me. And then, I think play together is to make them feel happy too. It's really nice to see when people can feel happy because of me. Have you ever made someone happy? Thank you for listening.
Today I'm going to talk about how to make other people's feeling good. First, I show me playing exercise because I like exercise and my family like that too. Second, I gave a present as a birthday present, and my friends be impressed. Today I told you about how to make other people's feeling good. Thanks for listening.
Hello, my name is Dana. What I make for my family to be happy is firstly I make a meal for my family. My family ate the food and they will feel proud and touching. I'm proud of myself and it's fun to make meal for my family. So I tend to make my food for them. Second is I give some presents to my family. They like presents because presents may need a lot of effort. And for friends, I always send nice things to my friends because it makes them feel good and I'm happy that I send nice things to my friends. Have you made your family happy? What can you do to them to feel better? Thank you for listening.
I'm going to talk about how do I my family and friends happy. I do help my sister's homework because my sister is too young to deal with all the homework by herself and I can teach it how to make it work. Then my parents are happy. And secondly, I do help housework for mom, like dishwash or clean the room. But sometimes my mom is angry because I didn't do well dishwash or clean the room. What do you think? Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is Liah. I remember I made a surprise party for my parents on Parents' Day, and they were very happy about it. And I gave a birthday present to my friends to make them feel good. Secondly, my family was happy that I sincerely congratulated them when they won the award. And also my friend was make cookies, and even if it was not delicious, I still said nice thing to my friend, like, it's delicious, thank you for listening.
Hello, today I'm going to talk about how to make my family and friends happy. I've been doing these things for my parents and friends. First, I clean up trash and set the table when mom is cooking for our meal. Secondly, for my friends, I play with them and buy something for their birthday. I want to make a lot of people feel happy. What do you think about? Do you think the same? Thank you for listening.